Yeah. Finally got this hooked on. It's a valve from Valvomax, which you can get on Amazon. And instead of all the oil coming straight out of the F-150 right onto the torsion bar and then all over the floor, because there's no stopping it, it comes out a little hose straight into the oil can here. Pretty cool.